Owl is interrupting.
Did that dude just fart? That's gross. We just started the video, come on. Hey guys, welcome back to the Mobile Survivors Kingdom Battle. Last episode, two things. One, the chair, we realized the chair was broken, so that's why I kept falling on the time. So we got to get it, we gotta get that replaced. So we have to buy a new chair. So I'm using this hard black chair for the nice, you know. Okay, let's just get into this. I can't. Look at our file though. 72% of the levels, 62% of the treasures, and 0% chance of the challenges, and 0 out of 8 of the special challenges. Yeah. So yeah, I'm using, yeah. And also last episode, we completed World 3, and we saw that our boss Phantom was roasting Mario. Which was heartbreaking and hilarious. I'm just gonna say that out loud. Yeah, so this time, today, we're gonna backtrack World 3 to find the treasure we missed. Yeah. So yeah. Yeah. Alright, so guys, now let's do this. We gotta get the treasures. Not that much. So I looked up, I went online to find where the treasures are, and I know where they are now. Because thanks to our new ability we got in the last episode, which is Smash. Yeah, we got Smash in the episode. I really need one more move people needs, and then we got all the moves. Oh, look, the Red Tiles of Goodness are back. Because we defeated that Phantom. Okay, there's the challenges. You didn't read the, I didn't read what the challenges were. Hold up, can I go over to Peach's Castle? I'm sorry, guys. I am sorry. I need to see what the challenges are. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to apologize. I need to apologize for this. Hold on. Alright. Keep running. Look at my man Mario Naruto running. Stop clapping, Rapid Peach. What? Follow the blue path in Slime Swamp to unlock the secret chapter. Oh! That's what the secret chapter was? Yeah, I remember taking that blue path when we got the treasure in the other episode. So that's what the secret chapter was, okay. This is what the challenges were. So close yet so far. So caution to the wind. We're not alone. Behind the eighth wall, but I mean baseball. Blue blockade. Go for a stroll. Off the chain. What does purple mean? Blinked and you're inked. Return engagement and graveyard tour. And then that. All right, I'll see you guys back at Spooky Trails. All right, we're back over here. All right. So yeah, we're back where we were. So what I read online. So there's no smashing in the area where we have to get that gramophone. But yeah, so what does purple mean? Super hard. Okay, that's gonna be a problem. So yeah, no. So we have to go over here to get the other account. Well, we got the other account of goodness and saw Toadhead and Beepo cuss. I don't know why they look like, what kind of game makes you do that? Why? Yeah, so right here. Smash, smash. I'm gonna take you over here to get the silver chest. What is it? Jeez, Ariyoshi, why do you do teeth? Does that hurt? Does that hurt you, buddy? Buddy, does that hurt you? Does that hurt you? Does that hurt you? Does that hurt you? I guess not. Monday. Oh. We all know what Mondays are, the worst day of the week. But Friday. Friday is one of the awesome ones. I swear, watch Toad and Toadette being the last world that they're not supposed to be at. Come on. That's danger right there. That's where the evil guys are. Alright, so that's the other challenge right here. Yeah, smash, smash, smash. Spooky Hopper. Okay. And then you go over here, smash this. And then you find another silver chest that is Icicle Golem's theme. And then we just gotta get back where we were. Follow the other path, and then follow some other paths, and then, you know, that scared me. I'm not gonna lie, that scared me. That lightning, dude. Oh yeah, you. What is? Okay, oh, I can talk. What you say? Doomed. All right, you just say doomed. You just keep saying doomed. Oh my gosh. That scared me so hard. I was not expecting that. Yeah, if you want to, you can just smash those blocks. But we're not doing that. We're fine with those. There's no smashing over here, dude. Why? This game just jumps. I just got jump scared in a Mario. I'm embarrassed. Oh my gosh. This is stupid. What? That was just stupid. Who gets jump scared in a Mario game? That is just embarrassing right there. Gosh. I hate that. Why did that lightning scare me? And what I went out last online is this time we gotta go with us where they open the moon gate. This time we go this way. Oh yeah, we just went back. Break these. And then get this treasure. There's a spooky buckler. Take it all the way. Oh my gosh, that does a long way. And then smash both of these. And then you get 5 power orbs. And then Spooky Valkyrie. Which is an artwork, not the 3D model. Is there any other? think, yeah, hold on. I go this way. Yeah, right here. So if you go this way, you can break these. Open this yellow button, and there's two ways to get over there. Plus, I'll skip the Susan here. It's a Spooky Valkyrie 3D model. So if you go over here, you just, you know. But there's another way to get there. There's another way to get there, though. You just smash those blocks and move that, and then there's a red button that can open the gate. But we can open it. We're gonna open that. Hold on. We're gonna open that later. Let's just get these treasures for now. Open this gate and then get this coin. Then you get a bunch of coins for fun. Yay, money. And then you get these, which is 10 power orbs and a 3D model of Rabbit Yoshi. Now, we gotta go back over there. We gotta open that gate. We gotta open that gate. And then, we also gotta go back because the rest of the treasures is where the secret chapter was. Because we gotta do that too. We gotta do the secret chapter too. This time. See, if you go this way, break these, and just push this. There you go. And now, we gotta get to the secret chapter. So, we're going the right way? Then we're going the right way. So, I'll see you guys when we get to the secret chapter. I'm back over here, so this time what it said was use the blue path to get over there. So all I gotta do is press this button and then get the blue path to go to the left and just take this path, and it's where we got the treasure last time. But not only that, there's the blocks, but we can break those. And what else do I see? It's a secret chapter, and this is where the rest of the treasures are gonna be. Secret chapter. And yeah, so let's do this. I know it's gonna say 3-1, but it's actually 3-S, so what's it called? Secret Swamp. Alright. And we're already running into a battle. Nice. Alright, defeat all. Alright, there are three smash. Okay. Just smashes and peekaboos, that's all there are. Alright, so that means there's seven smashers. Seven smashers and three peekaboos. So it's literally, so that it's 3-7. There's seven smashers, three peekaboos. That's 10 enemies, that's 4, what? I can't, I love an enemy to see. Oh my gosh, I'm embarrassed. Alright, so yeah, we only need Yoshi. That's the only character we need to unlock in this game. It is Yoshi, and then we're done. He's probably gonna be in the last world. So let's hope we get in there. So I'm gonna forget you and you. Let's do this. It is Mario time. Alright, it's gonna empower. Here's the plan. Rabbit Peach. Can you get that smash? Yeah. Get this guy. You gotta push, which is good. That peekaboo's dead. He's coming through. But he doesn't scare me because I can do this. Okay, hold on. Ooh, okay, it just gives you some extra. Okay. Okay. How many moves? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, he's gonna be dead by then.
Yeah, this is finally the time. We got the good aisles. You can get me, cause I am slick. You know dang well is what we are gonna do. I'ma just smack you with my leggies. Hey.
Okay. Alright. Give me the hay. What? Okay. Yeah. That's right. And now we're gonna sing everybody. Redmond's gonna sing everybody to come to say, hey, come through. I wanna throw a party with y'all. So throw that party, Baby Mario. Get everybody. Get literally everybody. I pray, please, Lord, let me get a stone. Let me get a stone. Yes! Yeah! And these smashers won't die. Hold on. Oh, he can just kill them next turn. Mario can just do this. Mario can just use his own hammer to just bonk him. And he's just gonna be dead. Come on, man, this is simple. Yeah, fall in the swamp. All right, they can't do nothing. But next turn, we'll win. And Mario, finish him off. We'll just do this. Now finish them off. They're both stone. Come on! You gotta give me! Come on! Give me that W! Come on! This is simple! We're putting through work right now! No, we didn't take any damage! We didn't take any damage in that battle, which was good. Alright, what's over here? I'm stuck. Oh, I'm not stuck. But what's in these things? Let me see. Ooh. Opera Theater. Alright, thank you. Now I'm not stuck anymore. Okay, I see what to do. Yeah, I can't wait to be done with Spooky Trails. I mean, we're already done because the creepy noises, dude. Alright. Let me see. Hold on. Oh, I got a statue. I guess I need this. Oh, really? Okay, they got me. I thought I could get that, but they got me. I guess I gotta find another way to get those treasures then. That's probably the 3D model. If I remember correctly from online, that's the 3D model of Phantom, the gold 3D model of Phantom, and a gold 3D model of Phantom. Well, not Phantom as a gold, but 3D model of Phantom, but it's a gold type. And 20 power orbs. All right. Anyone love this music? It puts a little spooky vibe into it. I see what to do. Okay, hold on. Let me go back down. And move this. And now I have to get over there and move that to the red button. And we're done. Watch me. And there we go. Defeat the mid-boss. There are Valkyrie supporters, and there's Calavera. And he kidnapped, or she kidnapped every Yoshi again. I don't know. Is it a, I don't know. No, not yet. Don't upgrade yet. Don't upgrade yet. Don't upgrade yet. Let's see, who I want to bring for this one? I kind of want to bring you and you. No, but not, well, no, we're going to actually, definitely going to need him, because he got that, he got the power, though. But you at the same time. We're going to bring in you, and we're going to bring in you. There is a plan. Grab a Mario. Let's see, can you, we're gonna have to get there on foot. Well, that sucks. Let's get him. What you did, but you didn't stone him. Can you get him? Can you bounce him though? Oh, you did? He didn't get booed when I bounced him. Grab a Luigi, I'm gonna put you right here, buddy. Alright, let me get rid of those supporters, so that way when they go near, they don't have to, like, you know, heal. Oh, let's see. Can you, wait a minute. Who can I attack? First of all, I think it's good if we do that. Let's see, 35% chance to get him to do that, though. Wait a minute, if I can get a burn, I could probably lure the to get him booed. Go for it.
Yes! 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 You got burned, and you got booed, too! Yes!
Okay, don't get too hyped.
Alright, you got booed. Where are you going?
Okay, that was a bad idea. I should have done that, but at least we got a burn, though. But he's weak. One of them is weakened, though. Alright, what's Calavera gonna do? She or he's gonna move up. Oh, there's a supporter over there. I gotta get rid of that. I gotta get rid of him. Uh-oh. Don't, who's gonna, oh, he's gonna attack you. I would appreciate a bounce, because that way, he would've tried to bounce me up there, and I can get up there, but no, because I think I would've. Okay, now I appreciate it, thank you! But no thank you, because I got owned! He's protecting. Moving one step. That supporter's coming through, though. This guy's weakened. Let's see. Rabbit Lou. Oh. Do I still get booed if I go near, like, right here? I don't. Okay, good. So, get him. Nice. He's stoned. Let's see. Mario, my man. Let's see. Wait. First of all, I'm gonna get Mario to move first. You can get rid of him. Rabbit Mario. do that. Bounce. Try to get over here. And can you please don't? Oh wait, it's gonna hit Mario, I think. Yep. Fudge me. I get stoned, I'm done. I wanna sing, but I wanna stay there for Calavavella. Use this for now. We're all gonna save this. Anybody save it? Anybody save it? Just. Mario, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Mario. It was worth it. We had to do it. Oh no. Oh no. Save it. Oh my gosh, that was stupid of me. What are they gonna do? What is she gonna do? He's gonna come. He attacks by Mario, but I have the shield on. He's gonna, okay. Oh no, I don't know what I did anymore, dude. Every backwards attack, oh my gosh. But I have the vamp dash, so that means I can just. Don't you, they're gonna heal. Yep. Watch this. Dash. You gotta be kidding! Why? Why would you put him there? Oh my, I hate you. Why? Why would you do that to me? Why would you actually do this? What's he? No. He's gonna be dead anyway. Do this. Let's see. Hold on. Ever Mario, he can move. Okay, he can move that much. Hold on, I'm thinking. I'm gonna go along it. I'm trying to think. If I put him right here, I can go next to him. Okay, that can work. I don't care. I got vamped. Hold on. Mario, move. We gotta get rid of the supporter because we don't want him to heal. Because that'll be a whole predicament. Gosh. I would love to get a bounce right now. Get a bounce. Yes! Get him! He's dead! Good! Whew. Now, stone him, please. He didn't stone him! Darn it! You can do this, though. Hold up. Can you stone him? You didn't stone him. Use this, because you're going to get owned a lot. No, I meant to press Y. I just wasted it. Dude, I swear, I press Y, and they're like, no. I press Y, and I just did oh my. And he just did that. Oh my gosh, why did I waste it? What are they gonna do? This is just torture. He's immune to it. Oh my god. Mario. Oh
my, why? Why would you, I can't even,
this is just my life, you know.
That helps, but no. See, if I would have sung him, and then I would have tried to hammer him, but no. Oh my god. Excuse me.
This is just, oh my gosh,
this is tor- why? Why did I press Y? Why did I press A? Oh my. And I'm just getting unlucky now. This is malarkey. Mario and Rabbit Luigi are dead.
I also want to put out, remember the other time when I tried to do the puzzle with the statues to get the moon? Get it back in the sky? Yeah, I forgot to fast forward that. So, my apologies. So, yeah, back with the video.
I'll see you guys in a bit. Hold on. Guys, I think I took an L on this one. I don't know what to do. I didn't know what to do. I took an L. Mario's, they're both dead. They're all dead. Oh my god. Here it goes. Mario and Luigi are dead now. Yeah, he was, Mario's dead with over there. Go ahead, murder me. Murder Baby Mario. There you go. Oh my god. Booze can be distracted using centuries? That just gave me an idea! I need to set. That gave me an idea! Oh my god. Oh, this is bull. I don't know why they I pressed A and he just sung for no reason. This is working. Oh my god. If the project was giving you trouble, don't forget your health mode. You can, yeah. I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, we're back where we were. We're doing a lot better than before. But this supporter froze Mario. But that's okay, because watch this. I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I replaced Rabbit Luigi with Rabbit Peach. So watch this. I'm gonna cleanse him. Rabbit Mario, my man. This time. Don't sing yet. I don't know if I sing, it's gonna bring him too. So yeah, do this. So yeah, we're doing a lot better than before. So watch this. I'm going to try to. Hold on. Wait. Hold on.
First of all, let me do this. Can I try to stone him? Yes! Yes! You can't sing because they're stoned. But you can do this. Watch this. Hold up. Wait. You already moved. Rabbit. No. Okay, Mario, just do this. Let's take out every single supporter as we can. Take out every supporter as we can try. Can. And... yeah, Barrel Bonker, use this. He's dead. And now, I'm gonna try to get that supporter. Hopefully the supporter can move. Alright, hold on. Alright, let's see. So we're doing a lot better than before. I'm doing good. Rabbit Peach. Oh no. Okay, they're stoned. The Valkyries are coming through. Oh no. Okay, they didn't know about enough. They're protecting. Can the supporter move? Supporter move. No, so I want the supporter to move. It's like it was a ball and he just died. Okay. He moved back. Okay. First of all, do this. And hopefully you can get a stone. Get another stone, please. Dang it! But we got him, though. Hold on. Mario, hold on. Okay, he can do a bounce. Get a bounce. No bounce. Oh, crap. But that's okay, because I have the healing. I can heal. But that's going to distract the Boo now. See? Thanks to that tip when I got that game over. I just booed Mario. Oh my god. I'm stupid. But at least I can heal now. But at least I can just heal. That's the upside. Alright, heal Mario. Don't sing. Mario's healed, so he's gonna be fine. He's gonna probably gonna get owned a lot by a lot of Valkyries and Boos, but that's okay. Okay, that's literally like three of them. It's like three Valkyries and one supporter. That's fine. Mario's gonna get owned a lot. He got into the swamp, which is probably disgusting, I can tell. You couldn't get hurt, which is good, but you could get hurt. Alright, Rabbit Peach. Wait, let me get to Rabbit Peach. Rabbit Peach. Oh, shoot. Wait, you can sing! You can sing! Do that! And just do a quick dash. And hopefully he'll be dead. Please die. Please, would he die? Almost, though! We got the stone. Rabbit Peach can finish him off. Or her, whatever. You can get her. Yes! Get her! Oh, that pushed Rabbit Mario. Whoops. But she was unstoned. But he's dead. Or she's dead, whatever. Now that's what I call a W. That was quite a challenge. But we beat the world. We got all the levels now. And did the secret chapter 2. 8,149 coins? Man. Oh yeah, 4 new gold weapons unlocked. I can tell those two gotta be for Peach and Rabbit Mario, and that's gotta be for Rabbit Luigi, and that has to be for Luigi. I'm just gonna guess. And 2 new Ultra challenges, and then Wash Machine update. We're done. Oh yeah, get the coins. The color of red list. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, now I heard from this. You gotta push this button to make that go up, so that way we can get to those treasures now. But that was quite a challenge, dude. Ultra hard, yeah. Then that way you can get over here and then just, yeah, get to the treasures. Twin power orbs and Olivia Rabbit Peach, she's so cute. And Phantom. And then there's one more chest and then we're done. Oh my gosh, that battle though, that was tough. Along with the other level that was hard, the Escort Toad. Go ahead and take 10, okay. All right, and then the other one. Yeah, well, remember, the challenges we're gonna do after when we beat the game. And then the last challenge is over here. 5 power orbs. And yeah, we'll just do that and then we're done. Thank gosh! Yeah, we can just use this button. We can use this button to bring that back. And then there you go, you can just go back where you were. But we can just do this. Just teleport to Princess Peach's castle. But just doing this. Phew, that was tough though. That battle was tough. Thanks to that tip when they said use a sentry to distract Booze. That's why I want to bring in Rabbit Peach for the healing in that sentry. Not an escort mission though. Okay, let's see. Do we have everything we got? Yep, we do. Okay. Right now, we're gonna upgrade. We're gonna get everything we're gonna do. We're gonna upgrade and get some new weapons for everybody. So let's do this. Skill tree, okay. First of all, dash, stomp, and get that. We need that. And next thing we'll upgrade is the stomp range, health, and that. Rabbit Peach, that. Man, that's it. So that means next thing I'll upgrade for her, health, and mega heal. Rabbit Luigi, that. You're good. Luigi. That. Oh, shoot, right. Hold on. I can reset this. Hold on. I got this. Hold on. Let me reset this. Take this. And the next thing I'll upgrade for Louis. Hold on, I think I'm missing something. Hold on. Yeah. Okay, so let's get an upgrade for Luigi is his team jump, multi-stilly stare, and movement in pipe range. Ever Mario, you get this, this, and I'll finish that up and that up. And I'll upgrade your health and movement. Peach, you get the dash, you get that, and next upgrade is this and your health. Ever Yoshi, let's see. You can take a little bit of more health. You have some movement in there. And pipe range. Let's see. You can upgrade this. And yeah. Let's get new weapons. Grudge metal and... Okay. So grudge metal. No enemy is strong enough to stand up to the Angus filled introspective empathy of this luxurious light gun and spider engager. Watch as your foes struggle, only to become further entangled within your web of butt whooping. All right, I'm gonna take this because this one does honey. We want the enemies to be stuck, of course. Hold on, let's see. Let me see what you do later. The platform. Ooh, and the Mario 1 theme. I'm gonna take that. Rebel Luigi. Okay. No, hold on, Luigi. I'm gonna give you that. I don't think I'm gonna use Peach for the rest of the for World 4. So you're good. Let's see. Hold on. Rabbit Luigi, my man. Hold on. Gem Cutter. Want to hear something outrageous? Truly, truly, truly outrageous? Your foes think they can avoid a victorious butt kicking by this. And okay. Ever Mario. Hold on. Get that. Alright, next I'm gonna get from. Alright, Mario, I'm gonna give you the Toe Tapper next. And then I repeat Triple C. I'm gonna give you the Bullseye. Rabbit Luigi, I'm gonna give you. Let's see. I'm gonna give you Might of the Kite. Luigi, let's see. Yeah, the Gold Rush. There is gold in them hills, so get ready to stake your claim on your opponent's face. Oh, this thing is mid bosses. We might battle Bowser Jr., guys. He might be a mid-boss. So I'm gonna get this for Luigi next. And Peach and Good. Ooh, Kamek Panic? That's cool. And Rabbit Yoshi, let's see. Bowser Beak and Bowser Tail Jr. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give Yoshi the Bowser Tail Jr. Peach, you're fine. I'm not gonna use you. So Luigi this, Rabbit Yoshi this, Rabbit Luigi this, and Rabbit Peach this, and Mario this. So it's just everybody else except Peach. Alright, see you guys next time, guys, because next episode, we're gonna do World 4. Bye-bye, guys. I'll see you next time.